if that creates more, like, potentially fear and or resentment. So, like, in the fact of, like, right now, if Christian attacks a more threatening person, that threatening person, like, will probably think the same as I think he does, which is like, hey, I want to threaten the house. So they still won't attack him. But if you attack a weak people, then now that threatening person finds you more unpredictable. And also, the weaker people now are like, well, I don't feel safe around him because he's not going after that. He's going after anyone. Could be, but that also could be, like this is just an alternative thought, not even saying that it's a good comeback. It's just a thought.
I agree, I like her.
Either way, he has to put two people on the block, so just no matter what, HOH, you're going to get blood on your hands.
Yes.
I think what Anna's trying to say is get the blood on your hands where the people are less likely to be able to win.
The problem with that is that would mean that he would, actually, then that puts Whitney over Anna.
Weaker.
And then maybe, like, but then the problem is it might be with me and a Joker. Which then is two teams. Only you do two teams. So it's either like two Jokers. Jokers.
Two people.
I'm sorry, Anna's.
Yeah.
I think Whitney and Anna's most likely, but that Joker thing isn't bad. But which one would he put? So.
Sorry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, y'all just gonna take over my room?
My bad.
I know.
I mean, I know y'all have a private conversation, but like...
Sorry. We're like...
I kind of want to chill.
No, we're good.
Oh, you do want to chill?
Yeah, I do. I don't mean to kick y'all out.
Oh, no,
you're good. You're good.
You can stay here if you want, but I know you don't want me to.
No, don't worry about it.
Weirdly, I couldn't tell who was singing. Yeah. I thought that was Britney.
Yeah. Like, just because my brain went instantly to that, not because you got all sound.
She can't get any alone time with this guy.
Here.
So, okay, I guess my question to you would be, should I even try to, kind of reinforce that line of reasoning, putting up two Jokers, or is it just, like, not even worth it? I think that you, as a Flush member, should just play that with him, because he's all about Flush.
Okay, so I should
just... You just play it, honestly. Like, I get it, bro. I was like, it could be for you. I was just saying for you. I'm like, hey, it could be Whitney, or it could be, two people playing as the Jokers.